San Diego 6 News in the morning.
Hey, welcome back. The public's help is needed to save homeless seniors from returning to San Diego streets. Restore crucial funding by August 31st, 2012. That is our deadline, folks, to the only program in San Diego County with the expertise to and dedication to help homeless seniors. This morning, Steve Hall and Shiona Richardson are here with us to talk about how important this is. And good morning to you both. Thank
morning.
You for being
morning.
Here. I want to start by talking about the root of the problem here, because you guys were running, functioning for the most part pretty well. You
right.
were doing what you need to do for these senior, those that are homeless, not just
right.
seniors, but really homeless in
right.
general. And when we lost that redevelopment money, something we've talked about for a couple years now,
mm-hmm.
the state took that money away from the city.
Right.
It really affected you guys.
Yeah.
And now
right.
we do have a big problem because the funding is not there. We need it. We need, as I mentioned, by this deadline.
Right.
Talk about the problem here and what you guys are up against.
Sure. Yeah, we've been the fiscal and administrative agent for the program for a little over 10 years.
Okay.
And it was through redevelopment monies that were allotted to us. And because of the Supreme Court decision, that is ending, like you said, on August 31st.
In the state here.
That's correct.
California.
And you know, a lot of people think that it's just businesses, but it really
mm-hmm.
deeply affects nonprofits and programs like ours
mm-hmm.
as well. So we are fighting diligently to try and get funding for that so the program does not disappear on the 31st.
Mm-hmm.
But it really deeply affected the program. Very successful program, well known in the community. We have a 90% success rate of those that are placed in the program.
Mm-hmm.
And it really, really aimed, the goal of the program is one, to help these people find affordable housing they can pay for on their own.
Mm-hmm.
And more importantly, it's removing the barriers, the root cause that caused them to be in that situation as
mm-hmm.
well.
Yeah, well, I kind of want to talk to you on a day-by-day process.
Sure.
What is your job like? I mean, what are you doing for these people? Just
sure.
to offer that information to our viewers.
Well, a lot of times the individuals that come to us, they're in crises. And our first goal is to stabilize them and have them calm down and know that they're going to have a place to stay
mm-hmm.
For a while. It's not a shelter. It's a transitional housing program, and we really protect the integrity of that.
Mm-hmm.
And we go through an assessment with them to make sure, one, most importantly, they're able to live independently,
mm-hmm.
make sure that there's any medical issues that might cause them some problems. And then we start working on the barriers that cause those things. Many times it's health problems. A lot of times it's employment. But I think the beauty and the success of the program is we have the time to work with them
mm-hmm.
one-on-one.
Mm-hmm.
And the team that does this, myself and my staff, especially my staff,
mm-hmm.
and also the owner of the hotel where this program is a huge, huge portion, mm-hmm. the portion of
mm-hmm.
the success of the program.
Well, it is a very special program,
it
and
is.
I think it's important to bring light, bring attention to what's going on, because so often we think about the homeless problem in the winter months,
right.
And it is a huge problem, don't get me wrong,
right.
but this is a problem all year
mm-hmm.
round,
sure.
and it happens in every city, not just San Diego, but I think specifically in San Diego, we want to reach out to those that are homeless here. Shiona, I want to talk about how the public
yes.
can get involved, because it doesn't have to be to open your checkbook and write a $1,000 check by any means. It can be small things that they can help with, right?
Absolutely. And, as Steve mentioned, this program is in jeopardy of closing as of August 31st.
Mm-hmm.
And our development staff is working diligently to secure funds to save this program.
Mm-hmm.
So if anyone is interested in helping with that, making a financial contribution, we certainly welcome that. And you can visit our website at servingseniors.org. Or another way to support this program is through in-kind donations.
Mm-hmm.
Most of the clients who come into this program have very few, if any, personal items
mm-hmm.
or household items. So when they go into their transitional housing unit, the only thing they have is furniture, but
mm-hmm.
nothing really to make it a home.
Right.
And what we like to do is provide these welcome baskets to
mm-hmm.
each client. And they're just filled with basic necessities, such as towels and lotion and toothpaste and toothbrush and soap, things that all of us use on a
right.
very regular basis.
And the little things we don't think about. We all just have them in our shower or in our bathroom.
Right.
Exactly.
These are the necessities these people need to just survive and
absolutely.
Get by.
Exactly. And of course, they have very limited resources. So any extra support that we can offer them
mm-hmm.
to make sure that they successfully complete the program, we want to do so.
Mm-hmm.
So this is a great opportunity for people to get together with their colleagues,
yeah.
to get together with their friends, service groups, school groups, organize a donation drive.
Mm-hmm.
And this week, our campaign is to focus on the welcome baskets.
Okay.
So get groups together and drop off donations at our Gary and Mary West Senior Wellness Center downtown.
Perfect. There we go. We got the information up
perfect.
On our screen. And it really is just a little bit. If anybody can offer a little bit, it's always the little things that definitely
yes.
help. Thank you
they
to
really
both
do.
Of you for coming
so much.
In.
Thank you.
For coming
thanks
in.
For
and hopefully we'll get you to that goal that you need by
thank
August.
Thank you.
Thank
we
you so much.
It.